slowly whoever was behind me was scared him. I rolled back a little bit and rolled the clutch in.
Shit.
Yeah.
The Norton fucking breaks, man.
Hillcrest is flying.
I didn't hit you then, did I?
On your right, Gary? No, you're right. Okay, you're right, Farrell.
Deck throw, I didn't touch you at turn one, did I?
No, that was me being spastic.
Oh, good. I thought I heard you call out my name afterwards. I thought you just skated across in front of me.
No, he said...
No, I said that's Norton brakes.
Okay, happy days.
Just like Caruso.
Nice first cut, guys. Nice first cut.
Hooray.
They'll probably give up.
I'm going with two at least.
Left room for you.
I'm just on your inside, don't I?
Oh, looking back, that's a good view. Yeah, look, there was two or three
the
sideways
right.
Then coming out of
there was two sideways behind me.
On your right, Cosmic.
I did hear a tap, I don't know who it was.
Yeah, I'm a
tap boss.
This is not a place to go too wide. Cosmic.
Four to lag.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. I didn't touch it, did I?
No, miraculously. Sorry, didn't
shit. Top room. Kick
yeah,
him.
All points for all points for this round don't count.
Definitely kick him.
We'll just start using that traction if you're that quick.
not only do I have to catch Daz, I've got to get in front of him. Fuck.
Don't catch me this lap, I'm on a clean one.
This one.
Oh, that's not clean. That'll help you catch me up around that car.
Oy vey. A bit wobbly across the top there, Lucky. Yeah, that wasn't very pleasant. I'll break a bit earlier than you down here, probably.
Oh, we're
going to
have
a
bit of that road.
Now I'm pitting now.
After that sort of lap, you probably just need to reset your nerves.
Yeah. I need to kind of fix the car, I just smacked up everywhere.
Yeah, there's everywhere across the top there.
Yeah.
My pit stops at one of the last laps. Just in case I snuck it into a wall somewhere.
Yeah, I'm doing the same.
I thought I got some damage before I snuck it into the wall of the dipper.
I'm trying to get rid of traffic as well.
Yeah, well, that's why it's good for me.
Battery's running flat, I've got no vibrate left.
Grab some
of the missiles. Some vibrate or some battery.
Well,
I fell off on the first corner, man. I'm in fifth.
Every time you come out of the Conrad,
yeah.
I made it again. When you're blind.
Who's in third? Tasting, eh?
Yo.
Enjoying that toe, Dad?
Yep. I'll get you on the inside up here. No, I'm not.
Position secure.
I thought you did then. I look back. I look back and you were really wide.
After the 6th of July.
Yes, that is correct. I know when my drop week will be already.
Yeah,
there will be a drop of the fall again.
I thought we were dropping 5 weights
and just going off the best as well. Actually, I will make sure qualifying is one of those weeks that I'm not there because I don't care about qualifying.
Oh, come on. You should care about everything.
I know which one I'm going to be on qualifying.
Back into the
suit
station,
not me. Back into it? Yeah, no, thanks. Blue Call sends me invites every week. It's, I get an invite from Dector, and about 2 minutes later, I get one from Recall, and I almost accepted one from Recall. That's it down for tonight. I was like, oh no.
Pulled away from me, Dectra.
Yeah, I know. I've chucked in 2 shit
lamps in a row.
What are you
saying? Oh, so did I. In 208, you know, Dale called him and then he threw it away. And cut him.
Yeah, that lap was only a 203. Slow.
203. What's your name? Semper or something? 203 is this one.
My laps are so slow now. I've got no vibrate in my controller. I can't see a wheel spin until the car is sideways. This is so hard.
Jump the outside view.
My arms are killing me. First touch of the wall, 10 laps.
No, it's not. You fucking smashed it through the dipper.
I did smash it through the dipper. It's the second touch.
Don't worry, when you said that, I put my first touch on the wall, but it didn't even dirty my lap. It was that light.
The one in the dipper definitely dirtied your lap. I think it did a little bit of damage.
You dirtied your pants,
mate. It took my mirror off, that's all it did.
That's right.
Actually, I don't even know if that took my mirror off, or if my mirror went off when Dad went past me earlier.
Wasn't that close, were we? Going in the pits, guys.
Yeah, we were both touching, but it was nothing. I was trying to avoid the car in front of me to brake a little sooner than I thought.
Oh,
you've
got like a little run.
You can't beat me, I've got bloody 4 or 5 points to get from you.
No chance, pal.
No, just
that's why he's having the run, giving you a chance.
Come on, pal.
I hear the chase is a nice place to roll it, pal.
Sorry, Dana.
Rolling.
I just thought you might want to tip it over and change or something. Just add a bit of spectator.
I'm trying hard, not too much.
You behind me, Daz?
I'm in four.
Nope.
I'll have to put some super quick laps into keeping you. Keeping you behind you, Dave.
The only thing I can hope now is he puts it into the wall, does damage, and has to hit again. That'd be nice.
Rushing to get back in front of him, what?
You did hit a bit early.
Get out of the traffic, but I hope you don't hit me.
A bit confident.
because you're not on green tyres, mate.
Yeah, but cars will let anyone do that. That's probably a bad thing. Probably bad if the car's wider coming through some of the section here. Might get more air up.
That's
the
a few guys there, it is quite well.
Yeah, we've got our endurance tanks on 700 litres.
Let's play down some damage and not quite getting in the fifth gear up.
Welcome to my world. That needs to be up the stretch.
Is everyone pitted?
Nope. I haven't yet.
There's about 4 or 5 people who haven't.
On the right side. Oh.
I'm doing alright, Cosmic.
Oh no, I expect to smell it.
Yeah, I did.
He loves being passed on skyline. It was you that was in that practice round with us last week, was it?
Guys, 4 times.
Yeah, Daz is in the pits.
Please, oh, get out of my pit bay. What is this?
Did do some engine damage. No, you didn't put new tyres on. What the hell?
Yeah, well.
My tyres have still got 70% damage.
No, no. Push up and then push it up again and you'll see. It looks like they haven't, but you have to refresh it. You know, you refresh it by doing that. I thought that same thing last week.
That would have been good. Nice actually.
Yeah. It happened to me at Long Beach and I'm like, they didn't do it. And then I looked again and they did do it.
They should definitely include an option as to what you want to fix in the pits. Do you want to add new guards? Yes, no.
Yeah, and that determines how long you're in the pits for. You know what they did on first calls at the moment?
I don't know, I haven't played Force 1.
Oops, I just clipped the inside wall at Forest Elbow, it didn't give me any damage or anything, I just turned a little too sharp. I was just trying to see if we could get a better run under the straight. Sideways, like, oh, I can't do that.
apparently my lap out of the pits was my only plane on so far.
Bloody controller let you skip away this, didn't they?
No, I wonder what the hell happened then, but I didn't want to look
at it. Yeah, my fucking thing turned off. You lose about 2 seconds when it turns off and you turn it back on. I should have done the last couple of laps without it.
Stupid me, I've got a gap on you. I'm like, yeah, I'll try and set. I've got a green first sector, I'll try and set a friggin' put my slap on my last lap. I clipped the wall on the outside and went up and hit sideways, so I'm just gonna turn that back a bit.
I shouldn't laugh, mate. It's sort of bloody thing I do.
I haven't had major contact other than like the little nick on the inside, like two little nicks on the inside, and then I go and do that, gas it, and get sideways.
No, you bloody idiot.
I'll take it. Thank you.
Ah!
Get up with the judge or something.
Ah, shit, sorry.
Stingray, I'm in third now. Dale spun it at Forest Elbow.
Fuck it, last lap too. Hey-ya!
Ah, that's good, it keeps the championship alive, but same amount of laps.